right, seriously. So yeah, we just wanted to jam on some multiplayer for a little while, just to kind of show you guys what it's about. And
not even just that, just to play, because I like playing this game. I'm obsessed with it.
This game is really, really good. I played a little bit of it. I've only had it for like a day.
I don't care what people say. It's really good so far. It's very, very different. You can't look at it like it's part of the original. Like, everyone was so attached to those characters.
Right, but the problem is...
They're salty now.
But it has. It has been a hard transition, but, I mean...
You know, I think that this is a very, very fitting succession to that series. I think that, obviously, if you look back at the first Mass Effect, it definitely was not perfect.
No.
I mean, none of the games in the insanity. Whoa, that was some serious lag. None of the games in the whole series were perfect. But everybody glamorizes them because it's an amazing trilogy and all that.
It is. It's got a great storyline.
But, like, you know, gameplay in the first one sucked. I hated it. It was terrible.
They're adding more personality. I'm stoked about that because I am a little... This character is kind of okay because as soon as my shield came out, it's got trip mines and a little shelter.
Why is he so powerful?
Like I said, this fucking multiplayer is no joke. This is just silver.
Jeez. And yeah, it takes quite a while. You were like the top 3%.
Yeah, I was 40, yeah. You know. There's a guy on there that's the top. He's like 3. I set him up.
Well, that's somebody who just doesn't do anything but play this.
Pretty much.
Yeah, that's just...
Wow.
Wow, much lag. Much
lag. Bots.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you went down.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, you went down.
That's uncool,
I think we're
man.
Just lagging really, really hard.
That's uncool. That was uncalled for. Servers.
Was
how dare
douchey.
You.
There they go.
The good thing about Mass Effect, at least most people are pretty courteous. Like, you pick each other up because you know you can't survive this without other people.
Right.
You shouldn't even, like, die, to be honest. Like, especially this one.
Exactly. This looks ridiculous.
It is.
Hey, you killed him.
I didn't kill him.
So do you have to kill everybody in the wave?
Yeah, it's pretty... It used to be that they had 11 waves, but now, since they made it a lot harder, you can
just... Oh, that's not bad.
It's fucking
crazy. I just don't like the ammo collect is that. It's like a station where you run up by it and collect ammo. You only have like 4 ammo reloads. You can reload fully. It's only like 4 ammo reloads. So once you reload 4 times, your ammo's gone. You
See,
have no reload.
I generally always stick to because this character, it gives you descriptions of the characters to help you start out and figure out, like, how to play the game, because you cannot play, well, there's a Mass Effect 2 far back, that's what I mean. But anyways, you can't play 2 characters in real life. You can't play a biotic the same way as you can. It just doesn't work. Come on, come on.
Yes.
So, it's just...
Serious armor.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, ridiculous. This is wave 2. Wave 2, we already have the equivalent of boots, essentially.
Those observers are so good, you know.
I feel like they're marauders.
Oh, yeah.
Ear mistakes.
Those are the turrets. Come on, Luna.
I do really, really like the species, though. They're a lot different than any other species that I've like encountered in the Mass Effect series.
They're kind of cool.
And like,
you got ammo on that for the next game.
Why am I?
Are you the one doing the crazy thing?
Yeah, because I have cryo. Cryo ammo. Yeah. Punch the shit out of them. It's really hard to unlock shit in this game though, because it's hard to build up credits. Unless you fucking buy your way into them. I got a lot of free packs because I played. Because you own Dragon Age Inquisition, you just get free shit. And I'm like, that's cool.
Right.
They're pretty much paying you for being loyal.
Which is good. I mean,
yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna fucking complain. That's how I got this character. And this character is kind of like upgrade it all the way. It's super bomb. Because it just, like...
You ever get that helmet you were supposed to get?
Yeah, I got it. It's not that cool, but I just got it. So...
Wow, Jesus. Lag is real.
We're picking up classified data.
So, yeah, there's, they still have the, what are they, the fucking objectives that you have to complete. There's this one, which is pretty much domination. And, but it takes a lot longer to dominate areas.
I can see that.
Holy potatoes.
You often have to ditch that area. Because if anything comes in the border, it will interrupt it. Want to try to get it all the way up, and the more stations you get, the better. But I'm pretty sure you only have to get one. In the you don't want to get this in the later levels because it gets super fucking hard.
We got A, so
almost done.
And
C. No, I like
no,
that.
Yeah, so a lot of these enemies can shoot through cover too, which is absolute bullshit.
Right, yeah.
Oh my god.
Sandbag.
And obviously, the more people are in the spot, the faster. What the fuck? I was really disappointed that I didn't have the crouch button, to be honest. Like, I didn't have that behind cover button.
Yeah, that really. It really bothers me. Like, I think that was a pretty big miss. That's my one major complaint about this game, is that there is no buttons behind cover crouch button.
But it's good. I like it.
It's definitely good, but I think it could have been too late.
I can't wait to try to see you guys play this.
Three more to go.
Not that I'm saying I'm a great player or anything.
You're fucking...
I have dedicated. Scores. I have dedicated. Well, I mean, there's no real KD score, so there's just your Apex score. And they don't even have leaderboards. I'm pretty sure because they're having so many.
Right.
Fucking die.
Jeez. Stay sharp. Okay, you're almost out of bullets.
I know, I need to go find
some. My wrist is hurting. Probably because I was so tense.
Enemies incoming.
Yeah, dude, that wasn't cool.
Relocate!
So scary.
You guys were fucking tripping.
It was.
No, I am.
That was majorly scary. Yeah.
No.
We are not happy.
All set. Six. Those are trip mines.
Oh, that's you that's putting those though.
Yes. You put that. They kill shit. They kill shit like when they kill.
Nice.
Obviously not the bigger stuff, but.
Have you beaten the main story yet?
No, I haven't. I stopped playing for a little while. Not well, just because I've been playing multiplayer so much. Because, like, I was going through the achievements, oh shit. And the first achievement that I saw was like, okay, I can either play this entire game on Insanity, or I can get 5 gold extractions. Now, I used to play Mass Effect 3 on Platinum. Gold is fucking a lot compared to Platinum. So I was like, this is going to be easy, and I won't have to bother myself with an Insanity run, which will save me some time fucking trying to mentally recuperate.
Oh man, and even the normal mode is difficult.
Yeah, so, but then, obviously, I could run.
Oh.
Yeah, I could run through the gold path with a lower Angaran 3 and not worry about it, but this one they said levels 18 and up, so I was like, okay, I'll respect that for now, and I just went into the environment, so I was like, I realize now why.
Teammate
injured. Oh, shit. Come on, teammates.
Is that you that's doing that?
What?
Like flopping around.
Yeah, I'm flopping around like a fish. Ragdoll. Whoa, the
lag is pretty strong. Fucking lagging.
Yeah.
Right. This is a good one.
Oh my god. So much.
Come on. You got Iron Man armor. Why are you going down, boy?
Boy. Come back, boy. And they switched some of the buttons too, like, they put the shit opposite on the D-pad in this one, so now when I want to use a health pack, they use the health pack. Fuck! And then I die. Which is fun.
Oh, you shield just did it, so bad. That is very OP. Come on, Iron Man. What's up, bro? trapped. He has like trapped in the corner.
Whoa, 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 bros. Whoa. I ain't a part of that life.
Hey, blew up, blew up.
That was
ridiculous.
Okay. Whatever. It just fucking happened.
Like, that was like an Oblivion fucking death cam, basically. You remember those? You'd hit somebody with like a sword and you'd like stiffen out, fly straight up in the air, and a fish down the ground.
I'm in last.
And he's not doing shit, except way more than you are. Well, three more waves to go, including this one, so it's not bad.
Find a better location!
Guys, this ball is like stuck.
It gets ridiculous.
I've been on this ball for straight. Most of
it's starting to go.
Hey, Paul, we're both back up.
Look at how many enemies there are. They also got rid of the mini map and.
Squad member down.
I guess they. The best way to say it is they replaced it with the Skyrim. I don't mind it, but a lot of people
Yeah, I mean, I like it for objectives, because I love the way Skyrim was set up like that, because it's super easy. But I hate it because of the fact that I turned 360 degrees.
Oh my god, get the fuck out of here. Fuck you. Shut, babe.
Jesus!
It's my mind is telling me no. No.
No,
the my body. My body was definitely telling me no.
Yeah, you were getting fucked up.
No!
Give
me ready!
Have you seen that one? It's like a little bit like, oh, like what about going to school? My mind's telling me no! But my mommy's telling me yes! Trip, Mike.
Whoa, that was cool. Oh my god, why are there so many of you? Get the fuck out.
Oh
god.
Oh boy.
Not okay.
Okay, there's three more to go, but one's a destroyer and two are no.
Yeah, you did.
Don't revive me.
I say you did. Yeah, I was gonna say, don't even worry about it, bro.
Nope. I'm just gonna run away.
How did you get revived?
I have two revival powers.
One member down.
But I felt like they might need my help, and obviously I was fucking correct. Obviously I was fucking correct.
Well, I mean, I guess I would say try to fucking not die. Why is that dude meleeing you? Cream, what are you doing? Holy shit.
Trying to pull aggro, probably. Oh, shit!
You guys are fucking bummer. Good.
We're tracking reinforcements.
No thanks, I would like to not use a support pack, though. Because I only have fucking two of them.
What is...
Oh, great. Upload. Where is it?
We're picking up classified data on the Scourge. Upload it before they lock us out.
Oh.
Holy fuck.
Right, so not that objective. Go to B.
Right.
You gotta get one done. That's all you gotta get done.
Okay, you guys are all crouching down behind the same barrier. Here comes a big boy. Is that a destroyer?
Oh my god, look how much health I have left.
Yeah, I saw that. any health back. Okay.
Right. I'm
reading a flatline. Need a transfer. What do you do?
I use a
bolt. Another destroyer.
Okay, B was completed. So.
To get one.
Ah! I fell off the map!
You must return to mission. And they can pretty much essentially kill you.
Okay, can I fucking just... Thank you. Okay, okay.
Let's see why you fell off the map. Flag is no joke.
I just got distracted. It's also just being up here.
Hang in there, Apex.
At least I'm near my friends.
that was dark.
Hit me.
Yeah, that was sad.
I don't think they're going to. I think they're like, we're already fucked, so. Come on, Creamy. Iron Man, you're supposed to save people.
I'm gonna get executed right now.
Come on, Creamy.
You guys suck.
I'm looking at the
bad teammate.
She's asleep. You ain't spec potato mode. Nelly Stig.
Like I said, this fucking thing is no joke. I'm not gonna waste my last med pack on fucking.
And we are on the segment of the Mass Effect videos called Spectator Mode. We'll give a shout out to Nelly Spin on
Xbox. I don't know why he ain't spinning. I mean,
I feel like he doesn't deserve it. I feel like Cream
deserves
it.
We don't want it. Yeah.
His Iron Man suit.
Yeah, Creamy. Cream, my boy, 201.
I bet you cool. Shout out to the homie. Why the fuck you don't revive me? I feel like you should have revived me.
JEWEYEJOE.
JEWEYEJOE, man. All
right, how about on the segment? Because this is our first time.
I'm disappointed in you.
We'll give a segment out to all the names.
I'm disappointed.
So cycle through this.
I'm disappointed.
JEWEYEJOE on Xbox.
You could have revived me, like you were right there, but you just.
We gotta cycle through. Did we already go through everyone? Cream. Okay, yeah, we already went through everyone.
That was me, my sad little body.
Wow, that is like when
give a shout out to her dead ass.
It's like when Family Guy
Nelly
falls down and he like they twist him up in front of him.
Reload. We're tracking reinforcements.
Hey, wave completed.
Your face is like.
No, I'm gonna play the rest of it. You can play the next one, babe.
Yeah, good call.
What?
Don't play the hardest wave out of the whole thing when you haven't touched it yet at all.
Why?
Because it's not good.
I don't care.
You used to be good. Now you suck. What happened?
You should probably play with my best character on Bronze.
Ouch.
I'll do it. I'll play with it. No shame. I want to get a feel for it anyways. The controls are a lot different.
This wave is called avoid the extraction zone and every possible enemy you can until the time gets low enough where you can run to it.
Oh, yeah. That way you can keep away from it. Oh,
there's no one here to have
me. So you're never going to go to platinum, huh?
I will eventually, but you gotta work at it. I mean, I don't have my main tank anymore. It'll be a little harder.
You're more of a support role. Well, generally, I don't know if this is the same thing.
All these words make me want to play World of Warcraft again so bad. But like, when it was in from
this
like
support because he
2000.
For holding down. Like he has the assault turret to hold down. And the trip mines
to make sure that no one encroaches on the territory.
Oh, no.
Nobody.
Oh. 38 seconds, you guys got this.
Yeah.
Is there somebody chilling out?
No. We're all just chilling.
Semi-successful.
Hey, Fuck that guy. He didn't revive me.
Who was that?
I don't know.
None of them. Was it Creamy?
JEWEYEJOE.
No.
No. No, not JEWEYEJOE. All right, but that's actually where we're going to end this episode. So thank you guys for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more Mass Effect Andromeda multiplayer, stay tuned because we're going to post a few more of these. And eventually we're going to post these storylines. So definitely something to look forward to. And we will see you in the next Game Brains video. Stay classy, Brainiacs.
Cha-cha!